Hello everyone, here is a question from chemical equilibrium. The equilibrium concentrations of N2, O2 and NO are given, and then when we take 0.1 molar of NO, what will be the degree of dissociation of NO at equilibrium? This basically means that we need to re-establish the equilibrium after 0.1 molar of NO is taken. So first we will find out the equilibrium constant based on the concentrations given, and then we will try to find out the degree of dissociation. So Kc, we know that Kc is equal to N2 times O2 divided by NO square. So if we substitute the values, then this will be 3 into 10 to the power minus 3 times 4.2 into 10 to the power minus 3 divided by 2.8 into 10 to the power minus 3 times 2.8 into 10 to the power minus 3, because there is a square term is there. So all the 10 to the power minus 3 will cancel out. So this is basically 9 by 5.6, which we can write it as 90 by 56, and that will be equal to 45 by 28. So Kc is 45 by 28. Initially, when time t is equal to 0, this is 0.1 molar, the NO is 0.1 molar, and then N2 is 0, O2 is also 0. But when t is equal to t equilibrium, at that time this will be 0.1 minus 0.1 alpha. Here the stoichiometry is 2:1:1, and therefore whatever be the dissociation of NO, the half of N2 and half of O2 will be formed, and therefore here it will be 0.1 alpha by 2, and here also 0.1 alpha by 2. Now if we go for Kc, then this is 0.1 alpha by 2 times 0.1 alpha by 2 divided by, let's write this one as 0.1 times 1 minus alpha. So this will be 0.1 square 1 minus alpha whole square, and therefore this we can write it as, there will be 1 by 4 times 0.1 square alpha square divided by 0.1 square 1 minus alpha whole square. 0.1 square 0.1 square cancels out, and therefore this will be 45 divided by 7 times alpha square divided by 1 minus alpha whole square. 45 by 7 will be 6.428. So if we take the square root of that, then we can write it as that side alpha divided by 1 minus alpha. Square root of 6.428 will be 2.535. So that will be 2. Alpha by 1 minus alpha, and so this will be 2.535 minus 2.535 alpha equal to alpha, and therefore we can write it as 2.535 equal to 3.535 alpha, and therefore alpha equal to 3.535 divided by 2.535, and that will be equal to 0.717, and therefore option 4 is correct.